Mr. Omarion!
Rendition of With a Little Help. You know what I mean? I just want to give y'all, you know, some real classic music before we get into this next vibe, which is called Big Vibes. I got a new album coming out. It's titled Full Circle. So, Maceo, can we get into Big Vibes? How you doing?
Big vibe. Big vibe.
Girl, you looking good in that little weak eye. You should bring a friend, that's a two. chakra. When I hit your spot, I hear you shaking, singing chakra. All this time you made to that's exactly what your mama gave you. Eat it up, I can tell that you're not eating up. Girl, let me know when it's even up. That's what I'm gonna start feeling up. But you are the type of chick that I get along with. Maybe you mean my kids, cause these my favorite. Came my soul.
To something serious. We're gonna get into something serious. This record is called Serious. Check this out, y'all.
Clean whenever you wanna cry out.
You don't know that's for life. Now it's written in the stars. You can see it when we fly out.
Use your hips now, okay? You're gonna be using the hips right now. Let's go.
Pull up.
Girls.
Girls.
Turn it up a little bit more. I'm gonna come reach y'all. Girls. Hold up.
Serious business. He done danced with y'all. Look, she said, come back.
So well, I had to make it back there.
Come on now. I mean, you got to smell them. You smelled, I know you smelled them.
I heard you telling them about the oil.
You got the oil. Okay.
Come on.
You thought it was a Cuban cigar. Hold on. Can you hold this for a second? You thought it was a Cuban. No, this is the oil. We got to tell them about the oil now.
Yeah, so the oil was called Unbothered. You know what I mean? So when you put this on, you know, you don't give your personal power away, okay? You keep your power. You know, a lot of the time, you know, outside forces want to, you know, pull you out your power. You feel me? But when you put this on, it's repellent. And it smells really good. It's unisex. So it's for the ladies and the guys. So
yeah. Look, I put cologne on and still put the oil on over it. This is the type of stuff, you find this, you will take a shower just so you can put this on. Wash off the cologne that you got on already, okay? Yes. Oh my goodness, man, this is super dope. Yeah. I know you got the book.
The book now.
Come on, I know a lot of people are gonna be looking, trying to find what you have in the book. What are some of the things that you talk about in the book?
I really dive into my personal experiences and how, you know, I've been given the opportunity to be unbothered. You know, my fans dubbed me the King of Unbothered because a lot of the public situations that I was going through. And really how you show up in this life is how you handle your situations. And when you realize that, you know, life is up and down, peaks and valleys, you're okay with what you go through. You realize that there's a lesson and a blessing there. So, you know, I dive into all of that. I dive into some breath work, you know, some of my personal practices, mantras, yantras, that keeps me elevated and stay on my high level, you know what I mean? So y'all enjoy that book, those who got it. And again, I'm so thankful for this opportunity. You know, usually it'd be about 10 dancers in here. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I just wanted to give y'all a little
appetizer. I was trying to get what you wanted. I can't do
See?
It like how you do
See?
It, bro.
You could have backed me up. Come on.
Yes. Now, here's a...
Should I test them?
You should test them real quick. Just give them a little test.
I know you were missing it time and time again. That they will rock your world and change your life. But I can't blame them cause you make a brother wanna get involved. Wanna get them draws. Come on. Will I go put my beard in and get it too? No disrespect, but I want it bad as they do. The only difference is they look out for themselves. But I'm doing it just to keep you, girl, yeah. Okay, they up in here.
We
got a nice little section right here. What's up, ladies? Ladies. Yeah.
I want y'all to make sure that y'all get that single Big Vibe. You understand me? Get that right now.
Yes.
Available on all platforms.
Yep.
He handed out the book to you. Now you gotta play the album while you're reading the book while smelling the oil, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Make some noise one more time
Thank
for the one
so
and
much.
Only Omarion.